job of spreading the floor.
Gentlemen, two timeouts left, all right?
Thank you. You guys are doing a great job of spreading the floor once they get set up. But let's try not to let them get set up. When you do that, I understand you're going fast. When you get close to that free throw line is when you got to start getting your composure. You got to start coming in control, not out of control, right? If somebody's in front of you on a fast break, let's go,
guys. Let's go, gentlemen. Let's go. Let's
come on.
Go.